I'm a Celebrity 2017. Georgia Toffolo reveals how painful bullying ordeal helped her win. Georgia Toffolo has credited a horrible time in her life to her success on I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. The 23-year-old won over a new legion of fans with her witty humor and positive personality to become Queen of the Jungle on the ITV show. And now the reality star admitted being badly bullied at school helped her to become the optimistic person she is today. The Made in Chelsea regular suffered at the hands of bullies when she was 12 years old while attending a private school in Exeter, Devon. The ordeal became so bad, her parents removed her from the school and Toff confessed she has since blocked out the memory. She said to The Sun, "It was a really horrible time in my life and I can't really remember it. I think I've blocked it out because it was so upsetting. A group of girls didn't like me and picked on me on a daily basis. They were ever so bitchy. But I moved on, with the support of my family. Even talking about it now makes me well up with tears." The gorgeous star explained there was a positive side to the bullying hell as it taught her to be an enthusiastic and stronger person. She continued, "It's important to remember. Most people have been bullied, and it makes you a stronger person in the long run." Toff cruised to victory by avoiding any confrontation in the camp and she revealed her childhood struggle made her hate arguing. The blonde beauty also said when her co-stars began to clash in the camp she would remove herself from the drama by going for a swim or she would hang out with Stanley Johnson. "Maybe by nature and because of my past I protect myself. The minute I feel any tension I take myself away. I really prefer to be positive," she added. Newly released viewing figures proved Toff had completely won over viewers from the beginning as she topped the public vote every single night.